So loosen the oil filter first. Once you get it loose, you grab a cup.